The crew is offside. Great support of the crew, Robert. And they do give the moment organising the new mastership. But he's a good time to come with us today on time again. Robert also loves the event, doesn't he? Pretty good attitude against the pit lights now. Finishes their race. It's the end of the Farmer Jack opens the gate towards the Oxer F2. Over to the shore hurdle for a Lowmoor private dancer. Have a lure. Over to turn the stand. Then the rustic rails. Ross Middleton. The Bricker. Here's his garden rails of three. Green hat and red body. No problems at the kitchen table for a Lowmoor private dancer. Now the log turn and fallen log behind Abelure. Let me go. Looks like the other hand over by the dancer.